Witam, nazywam się Przemysław Sergiej, jestem wolontariuszem w organizacji ISEC. Organizacja ISEC zajmuje się programami wolontariatów oraz praktyk międzynarodowych. W Sielcach właśnie przeprowadzamy swój pierwszy projekt, który nazywa się International Kindergarten. Skierowany jest on do przedszkoli i szkół podstawowych. Wolontariuszki z zagranicy przylatują do Polski, prowadzą zajęcia językowo-kulturowe, mają za zadanie uczyć dzieci języka angielskiego oraz dodatkowo przedstawiać swoją kulturę. Organizacja ta daje szansę studentom do rozwoju, do kontaktu z przedsiębiorcami, do kontaktów z mediami. W Sielcach pomysłodawcą założenia tej organizacji była Marlena Stańczuk.
Hello, I'm Kelly and I come from Hong Kong. So I really enjoy my time being here in Poland and Czechless because the environment is quite different from where I live in Hong Kong. Like in Hong Kong, we got a lot of tall buildings and a lot of people everywhere. But in here, I feel more relaxing and comfortable because the environment is more spacious and there's more plants and trees everywhere, and I like staying in the nature, and also I like a lot about the historical buildings in Poland, for example the church and different old town that I visited, and I really enjoyed sightseeing in Poland. The kindergartens I totally enjoy and have a really good time here because I love children very much and they're all so cute, and although they do not really speak English or didn't really talk much, but they will still play with us and stay with us and hug us sometimes, so I feel really happy about them. Yeah.
My name is Angelica. I come from Indonesia and I go to Poland for a volunteer. I think Poland is good. We ever went to Krakow's Gdansk. Krakow and Gdansk, and also Siedlce. And I like Poland because I can find many old buildings, because in my country I can see old building. And then about the citizen, all the citizen is good, friendly, something like that. Mm-hmm. And about kindergarten, yeah, I like it. We can play with child, but it's difficult because they can't know English. They don't understand English, so it's different with I'm a teacher in my country, but it's easier because they can speak Indonesian, so like that just it the hard for me, but because they can understand me, just, but overall it's good.
Hi, my name is Kran. I come from Thailand. I chose this project about the kindergarten because I like to play with children, and also I would like to visit like some country in Europe because I have never been to Europe before. And after I visited like this kindergarten, I feel like all the children try very hard to talk to us, and if they can't, they would try to show us through the action, like they would come to us and then hold hand and ask us to do this or that even though we don't understand them. Yeah, and it is a very good experience to be here.
Serdecznie zapraszam wszystkich studentów do poczytania o naszej organizacji i mam nadzieję dołączenia do naszych szeregów, ponieważ jest to dla Was szansa, dla nas szansa poznać się lepiej, rozwijając swoje umiejętności oraz mieć szansę poznać nowych ludzi z całego świata.